Good night, class. Welcome to your online craft class. Tonight we will be making this craft. So let's get started. You'll receive in your package one base, two decorative pieces, two flat pieces, two pieces of cardstock. Shape like two loops. You receive as one Santa, one reindeer, one Merry Christmas, icicles, two leaves, which I think I forgot to give you, but you can give it to Sir. One house. Of course, you will receive one entire house like this, but I cut mine. So you may cut yours and shape the roof if you wish. One window, two windows, and two Christmas trees. Also, you'll get one background. So, let's get started. Firstly, we will be stick our decorative background. Apply your glue, not too much. Center it. And stop right about there. Right? Next, we will be sticking our icicle. Okay, so now let's stick our icicles right to the top. Line it up to the top of your base, the top of your cardboard. Right, so apply some glue just to the top. Now rest it here, center it. Leave a little space on both sides and stick it on. So you'll be sticking it, it will look like this. Okay, so next now we have some stars. Let's stick the stars so it will be easy. Put some dots of glue. And then you can stick your stars down, like so. A little dot of glue will hold them. We have to stick it now because when you put the Christmas tree, it will be harder just to get this done. Okay, that's enough stars there. Next, let's stick this. Apply your glue. Start from the top. Center it on this. And just pass it in there. So that's stuck there. Next one. Right here. So. These two pieces, you'll be sticking it on the both sides. Okay. Well, mine is already stuck. So you will have to stick yours. Okay, next now, let's stick one of the Christmas trees. Let's average it right about here. You can average a tree. You can offer up your house and see where you want to put it. So I'll put this tree right about here. I'll put some glue here. And let's rest this tree right about here. It'll cover a star, but that's fine. Okay. I mean, you can place your trees wherever you wish. I'm just putting mine here. Right.
Now everyone, before we continue, I just want to say that the windows, those tree windows are so, I would suggest sticking them onto the houses before you proceed to stick the houses onto them, or stick the windows after you stick the houses on before you stick the reindeer and the Santa. Okay, so sorry about that. I honestly forget about them. This is just a gentle reminder. You can fast forward a little to see where I went wrong. and then come back and see what it is you want to do. Let your parent or guardian help you decide. Great, now back to the beginning of this clip.
This one of it. Now don't let this go right down. Let it come up a little bit. Glue and get this done here. It have a star here, but that's fine if you want to take it out. You can just take that off. So don't let this bounce straight down. Let us just go up a little bit like this. Now we're gonna stick this in line with this one. So the Christmas tree will look as if it's behind. Okay, so we're gonna have that there. Okay, next one we want to stick this house here. Okay, so you'll not be sticking this piece, only this part here. Okay. Or you can even stick it on this. So this piece of the house will be rested on this pillar. So rest it here first and just drop this down onto that house to the back. Yeah. So only put glue on this end. So rest it here, but make sure this piece of the house is resting on one of this pillar. But you're only putting glue here on this side that is resting on the back row. Okay. Next is the next tree now. One like the wood here. You can go up on the side of this one. This tree here. While you're doing yours, you will feel you need to change anything, you may do so. Okay. Sit down here. Okay. So now.
Alright, so as I said earlier, this might be the best time to put the windows onto the house before you stick the reindeer and the Santa, right? So you could go ahead and do that, or fast forward a little to see how I did it and then come back and then continue after to stick the reindeer and the Santa. I hope that was easy to understand. So sorry again.
Now you want to put the reindeer right about there. So now you'll be using one of this. Okay, this is like a loop, right? So now you're gonna put some glue here. Or if you have a piece of back-to-back tape and you wish to use it, you may use it. And then you just rest it right by the tree. Just like this. Right? Let's just rest on here and just under the tree. Now these are back-to-back, so you can peel this off like that. Stick this right there. Right over there. Now you have Santa here. I don't know where you want to put your Santa, but I'll just put mine right here. So you use your next loop. You have to put some on the underneath of this loop. Okay. Stand it up over there. And hold it. You have to hold it a little bit for the glue to stick. Okay, so the first loop will be resting against the background. You'll stick it against the background like this, and this one will be just up in front. Okay, so you stick that there. Sometimes peel and stick also. Peel it out and stick them right here. Like this. Okay, so far you'll be looking just like so. Now you have your Merry Christmas here. Apply some glue. spice and glue and mess it like this. Now, in mine, I put 2 stars, but I didn't have enough stars, so now you can put 2 leaves. Like that. Apply some glue. I'm gonna stick right about there. You remember, I can't remember if I put these leaves. So, tomorrow in school, I will walk with some and give it to Sue. So, if you didn't get the leaves, I will give him to give you, right? So, there you go. So, I forgot to put the window. So, you have your windows here. This window. I forgot about the window, so this window here will be going here. So apply some glue just here and just on the sides and on the edge, not on these 2 pieces. Okay, and just rest it right here. Right, right there. Now you have to go behind Santa now to stick this one. Sorry about that, I did it. Okay, now you're gonna put it here. Not too much glue, so if you put too much glue, it'll take longer to stick. You have to maneuver this window a little bit. Maybe your parent could help you stick this there. So please stick the window before you put Santa. Or if you stick the window before you put this here. I just totally forgot about this one. Right. So there we go. So now you have your cotton. And you can just roll it out like this. And you can put some glue. Just put some glue on there. Not to put too much. So this is your craft. This is the end of this class. Hope you enjoy. I hope you will enjoy making this craft. So Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, have a good night.